Once we clear our assignment grid, we're coming back to here. You guys can rehab, and then when everybody's back here, we'll set up a second operational period.
All we're doing is we're going by each house, checking door to door. We're confirming it with the neighbors. And if they say nobody's there, they already left, then that's all we're doing. If we find anything else, we're just going through, I go up higher and tell them what we have. Probably out here most of the day, and then we're done. We're finding out just to see if how much damage there is, if there's any civilians that have been left behind. We don't think we're going to find, you know, any humans, but we're prepared if we do.